Time start. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today Jacob and Heathcliff will be versus each other with a quick build of 15 minutes. They're allowed to build anything you want, so 3, 2, 1, go. By the way, I'm turning my hood off so it looks like news. You're not allowed, you're not allowed to tell each other. Because it'll give you ideas. Right, I'm gonna mute my mic, guys, so if I don't talk too much. I'm going around and explaining people. So I'm gonna mute my mic now. So guys, Heathcliff, as you can see there, has got a creeper in his hand. Oh, and by the way, have you gotta explode the wall, Heathcliff? You're not allowed.
No, I'm not gonna.
Okay. And as you can see there, he looks like he's building a love heart there.
Yeah,
Jacob. My brother,
he locked his phone.
Yeah, I know, right, didn't it?
What's the next one? Then, that was the day before he got
here. Oh, I remember, guys. Then, if you can be able to see redstone, you might, I remember, think about all the details, guys. Yeah, I know, he deleted his memory.
I am not done yet. Wow, no one should be done yet.
No, no, right? Hey, no, you have to keep on doing stuff until 15 minutes is up. You're not allowed to look at each other until that 15 minutes is up. No, I'm not allowed to say anything. I'm not allowed to say anything about it. 13 minutes remaining. There's loads of time left. Remember, I had to destroy my invention, guys, and then do it again, so I weren't happy with it. It didn't work. I weren't happy. It's a bit annoying. Nine minutes remaining.
Don't mention it.
I have to mention sometimes after a few minutes. For example, if like... By the way, I'm allowed to look in your dispensers to see what you're doing and stuff, if you do have any or whatever, and stuff like that. I'm allowed to do stuff. Like, I'm allowed to look and check if you have any chests. I'm allowed to do that.
Not destroy.
I'm not allowed to destroy stuff unless it's TNT. I'm allowed to destroy TNT.
Why? What if you want to make a TNT gunner? Exactly.
Well, you could, but you're not allowed to blow the wall down. So if it blows in the other person's area, that is bad. Yeah. And by the way,
is mine completely random?
I'm not allowed to say anything.
Tell him mine's random.
He can hear you, Jacob. It's not like you're not in a party or something.
Wow, mine's random. Woohoo!
Time's actually going quick. It's seven minutes are remaining. What?
No,
I don't know how many votes is going to be. It depends on how many votes come through, and then the winner, whoever votes with most, wins.
Then I'll be birthing next week, so Heathcliff will be.
I don't know what's going to happen. Well, it's not even next week. It might not even be next week. It might be Flower Girl versus Jacob. Flower Girl, it could be anything, and I don't know if it's going to be next week or whenever.
I
love diamond viewers. Jacob's a diamond.
Yes.
And
Jacob's butter.
Yeah,
everyone loves butter. Everyone.
5 minutes remaining.
Jacob, in real life, I actually do hate butter. In real life, I do like the butter.
I like butter. I like it in real life. But anyways, I don't. But you can say it on our YouTube videos. I don't really care.
Hey, Silas Butler, if you're watching this, I hate butter. That means I hate you.
Guys, Minecraft, if you're watching this, please don't leave. I know it's very mean that Heathcliff just said. I am so sorry to Skyder's Minecraft.
That's a bit mean to the Sky Army, bro.
Yeah, if you're the Sky Army,
Skyder's Butler, sorry.
Oh, yeah, he said Skyder's Butler. He never said Skyder's Minecraft.
Yeah,
right, sure.
Guys, Minecraft,
you
left it. Damn,
do
not
kick
me off the back here.
I don't know what you're on about.
Oh, thank God.
Well, by the way, this is a 10-minute build challenge, I think. Yeah, this is actually a 10-minute build challenge. And there's 3 minutes remaining.
Oh.
And if you're not finished in that time, then that's unfortunately.
Pointless diamond. Do you not support the diamond challenge?
Ignore people who say that, guys. Please.
I always said diamond. I love diamond.
Yeah, you're allowed to say that, but you know. Don't say, please vote for me all the time.
I never said please vote for me. I just said, vote me, donate the diamond butter charity.
One minute. Remaining. I actually meant 1:20 then, in case.
Okay.
You might want to watch out, guys. 1 minute.
Wow. Mine's.
How long? 40. 39. I'll count down when it gets from 20. 30 seconds.
I don't even know what I'm doing now. This is just random.
20. 19. 18. 17. 16. 13. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, time's up.
What? No, I
haven't.
Oh.
You heard my alarm then, seconds do go that quick. That's it, time's up, go and look at it.
You was on three then.
Yeah, but I put you both off at the same time.
Oh, no, I've got to do one last thing.
Sorry. Right, go and look at each other's. And I'll put you so you can't build a mine, so then you don't mine each other's. Heathcliff, you're going to have to tell him what to do. Heathcliff.
Where do you start?
You're going to have to tell him what to do. He doesn't have a single clue.
Here we go. What's this?
Right,
everyone, come on, look at
mine. Right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. It's your choice, viewers, who you would like to win. Please comment down in the comments section below.
You've got it wrong, look. There's a gap here, but over here there's no gap.
Where? Where's the gap?
There's a gap there. There's supposed to be.
Well, yeah, that might cost you, Jacob.
I wanted it like that.
So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. Please comment below who you would like to win. And I hope you enjoyed this episode. Next, playing might be Flower Girl versus Heathcliff. Or Flower Girl versus Jacob, or whatever. I'll explain it in a second. See you later. Dun, dun, dun.